Hello and welcome to this series where I show and explain how a violin is built. In today's video we are going to work on the purfling. Purfling is made out of three layers of wood, two black ones with a white one in the middle. Its purpose is decorative, but also to protect the instrument. In the old days, purfling was made by hand by the violin maker itself. They used to plane ebony and maple in very thin slices and then glue them together. Today we can buy it, almost everyone does, and you can buy two different kinds. The wood one, which is made in the same way as it used to, and the fiber one, which is also made by wood, but it's made by wood fibers. The difference is that the fiber one bends much easier and doesn't break. First, I need to draw a couple of lines around the edge of the top and the back. This is why I made also this flat surface, to have the space to draw the lines and to put the purfling in. To do that, I'm going to use this tool, which has a couple of knives that have the correct distance between one another, but also are at the correct distance from the edge. With this tool you only make the guidelines. Now I have to cut with a knife and then take away the wood between the two lines with a very small kind of chisel to make the space needed for the purfling. Okay, the notch is ready in both the top and the back. For this part, as the nut is here, I made a small model which I could use to make the lines. And now I can go ahead and start bending the purfling And for that, I will use, of course, the bending iron. But this time I don't have to put it as hot as I used it for the ribs, because as the purfling is made of three pieces of wood which are glued together, if they become too hot, they get unglued again. Now that the purfling is bent, I can start working on the joints, which find place on the four corners of the top and the back. I have to say that this is one of the most difficult parts of making the instrument, because you have to do it very precisely, and if you don't do it perfectly, it's one of the parts that you can see very easily when the instrument is finished. The purfling is in its place, it's cut and it's ready. Now I have to glue it, and of course I will use hot glue. I have a special tool to put the glue in the channel that I have made. I will start with the back and then the top, and I will do it in four steps. Every time one corner and half of the distance between one corner and the other. The purfling is glued in its place now and has to dry, so in the next video we can start working on the outer side of the top and the back, the arching. Thank you very much for watching. Also special thanks to Elena and Allison for the music. Have a look also to their channel, I put a link here. Don't forget to subscribe to their channel but also to my channel. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and I will see you next time again. Bye bye!